Do you hear that? A part of the torment of those that are in hell is that they once had a chance to be in fellowship with him who sits on the throne. And at the thought of him, they still have to worship him. That's scary. That's a scary thought. Hallelujah. I don't know about you, but I think I'm going to worship him right now.